Hello everyone, I am Dr. Nabi Hasan, head of the library system at IIT Delhi. So I am going to share my experience as a librarian, what we have been doing in this post-pandemic and how our priorities have changed in India. The effect of this post-pandemic situation resulted in fully online teaching and learning. People started using different tools and software with different devices and platforms. Here, libraries and librarians played a vital role for facilitating this process, including research support services and outreach programs. When we are now open as per the new or next normal, we have adopted several ICT-based initiatives to serve the users well. However, the most important achievement of our library system post-pandemic is migration of all the ICT-based services to the government cloud BAADAL. So to conclude, I would like to say that the users are now able to access the library services from the comfort of their places, and they are expecting all the content in machine-readable form. They are also expecting all the queries answered online. We now have a lot of improvement in ICT infrastructure and knowledge base, which will continue to help us in future as well. So overall, we have built a better new normal or next normal of 21st century.